This NSPCC video highlights the problem of child abuse to be tackled by the new child protection scheme. A team of officers based at New Southgate Police Station will work with social workers from Haringey in Hertfordshire and deal exclusively with abuse. Haringey is one of the worst areas in London for physical and sexual abuse of children. It has nearly 400 names on its child protection register, but because of an acute shortage of social workers, only about half of these cases are being dealt with. The new child protection team hopes to tackle the problem.
We'll increase our pickup rate, our training will get better with the Met, but we'll still face the problem that many London authorities are facing, unallocated child protection cases, because there's not enough social workers in London.